Are you fed up with all those unwanted and annoying feed on Twitter? If yes, this is the video you're looking for. Because in this video, I'll teach some amazing ways to help you change your recommended feed, and Twitter will never show you any unwanted suggestions on your Twitter feed ever again. Now, to stop suggested posts on Twitter, you need to know how to control the Twitter algorithm. Here, the first work you need to do is open Twitter, tap profile, tap settings and support, tap settings and privacy, tap privacy and safety. First, scroll down, turn off the ads preferences, turn off personalized ads, go back, scroll down again, tap inferred identity, turn off personalized based on your inferred identity, go back, tap data sharing with business partners. Turn off this option called allow additional information sharing with business partners. Go back again. Now tap mute and block. Tap mute world. Now add only those words that you do not want to see the content of. Here you can add suggest activity tweet. Or you can add more word. Once you're done with these settings, follow the next following process. Now go back. Tap the content you see. First, enable display media that may contain sensitive content. Now tap the topic. Now you need to add only the topic that you like and you want Twitter to show you. This followed list shows you all the content that you are currently following. So try to unfollow all the content that you don't like from here. Also, check out the suggested list. From this suggested list, add those topics that you are interested. Also, go back and open your Twitter newsfeed. Now find out something that you didn't like here. You choose not interested in whatever topic comes. Also, you can block or mute that person to avoid things that you don't like. So guys, these are the way that you need to follow to stop keeping suggested posts or recommendations from your Twitter account. If you still have anything to ask, please ask me in the comment section. Thanks for watching.